A wretched life, the only joy she is, and the only comforting calamities.